Where is he? Oh, he's in fucking Hawaii, isn't he? What's he doing in Hawaii? He's wearing flowers around his neck. All our flowers are gone.
Aloha in Hawaii means hello and goodbye, which is fitting because we were like, get back here, mate. Oi, Scotty, get back here and help. The second he touches down, oi, piss off, mate. You when a comedian gets booed off stage, and this happens, and the audience goes, no, get back out, come on, have another go, and then boos him off again. They're doing that with Scotty. And Matt, have you seen the footage of him trying to mingle with other fellow Australians? Good Lord, man. He's had less handshakes than a filthy earthworm. No one is touching the dude. A leper has more chance of shaking hands with a stranger. If he went to kiss a baby, the baby would puke in his face. We tell him to burn in hell. But it's cooler there. It's not just Scott, there's loads of them. There's David Elliott. He's the New South Wales Emergency Minister, right? Where is he?
On holidays.
He's also on vacation. You call 000 and he goes, sorry, we're out of office at the moment. Look, it's an emergency. He didn't want to go back because he didn't want his Toblerones to melt. Speaking of horrible white men, Prince Andrew, boom. He's also a horrible, horrible man. But I think he's the saviour. We need him on the front line in Australia right now, because he's the only one on the planet that doesn't sweat. We need him! He's the only one! Sweat gets in the eye, you hear about it? He's gone down there, just, you know, he's got free time now. Just tell him that there's a teenage disco that's in danger. Come on, come on!
Right down there.
And get old, mate.